Hey, here at Bonnaroo 2014, sometimes we talk to acts that we've talked to before. It's always exciting to catch up with Big Sam. I love this guy. He's always got something positive to say. Big Sam from Big Sam's Funky Nation, New Orleans style.
Come on, y'all. Put your hands together, y'all.
What is it about the New Orleans sound and the groove of that music that is just, it just seems like it couldn't have come from anywhere else and there's nothing else like it? What happened?
The gumbo, man. It's all in the gumbo, and we make up our own gumbo when it comes to music, you know. Because in New Orleans, we have like different styles. We have different influences. We have influences from different islands, and you know, we have our own thing. And, you know, we might take some stuff from like other cultures within the states. You know, we might get some from New York, might get some Chicago, might get some on the West Coast, but we like mix all of that in with our own thing and make our own kind of like sound, you know? So that's why New Orleans music is like completely different than anything else in the world, you know? We have our own gumbo and we take all our influences and we come up with our own type of ingredient, you know? So that's what makes it so special.
What's the most misunderstood thing about the trombone?
that it cannot front a band, and that it's a lame and nerdy instrument. That's the, you know, misconception about the trombone. But you know, I've been out there, proving to the world that you know we're not just in the background. You know, we're not just made for, you know, the geeks of the band or something like that. You know, we can be up front, we can rock out with the best of them, and you know, that's just what we do.
When do you ever meet like young trombone players or people say, hey, you know, I was gonna take up guitar, but I saw you do that?
Actually, yeah, a lot of times, man, especially like little kids, because they see trumpet and they see drums and saxophones a lot. But once they see the trombone, they're like, oh my God, I didn't know I could do that. I'm on the trombone. I want to play trombone. So it's cool to influence the next generation and new generation of kids coming up. It's always great. I even have some people who come to the show and they're like, man, Sam, man, I used to play trombone in high school, man. I think I'm going to pick it back up now, you know, because of you. So whenever that happens, I'm all, that hits home for me. I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When you're traveling with the trombone case, do you ever have people say, hey, make wrong guesses about what's in there?
Hey, what is that, a set of golf clubs? I'm like, no, man, it's a trombone. Oh, that was my second guess. No, it wasn't. No, but a lot of people think it's a gun or golf clubs. So I'm like, it's a trombone. You know, I'm not going hunting right now, and I'm not going to the range right now. So it's a trombone. I make music. This is what I do. You know, and they laugh it off. Then they ask about the band, and we actually gain a lot of new fans that way too. So it's cool.
Have you ever been like traveling through an airport or somewhere and see someone else with a trombone, and you kind of just, and they see your case and you see their case and you just give them that look? Or?
Yeah, like, man, that's cool. Yeah, like, hey, what's happening? Give them a little nod. You know, kind of like bikers. You know, when they're on the highway, they don't really know each other, but they be like, you know, to each other anyway, so it's kind of like that. You might see some people in the airport or just traveling or wherever, and they have a case, and like, and I get a lot of people telling me, hey, man, that's a cool case, because mine's like a loud color, you know? I used to have a yellow one. Now it's like a royal blue, thanks to BAC, the horn doctor, you know? But, yeah, man, that happens all the time, you know? And sometimes it's some people that you've never met, but you've seen each other on social media or heard about this person, so then we connect in ways like that, too, so I love it.